It's one thing to get something done the way you want, and another thing altogether to appreciate that particular act whenever it is done. May Yole Dochie has taken to her Instagram page to appreciate what has kept her going all this while, and also to share it as an experience so that people out there will also know. In case if there is someone out there going through this kind of thing she's going right now, the person can also use that same medium. It might also work out for the person. She is also appreciative of the person behind the whole thing, and she's really thankful and appreciative of that. So what am I saying? All this while that she has been passing through all these phases in life and all these stages, both the good, the bad, and all those things that has been happening in her marriage, there's this particular song of an artist that she used to listen to. She used to dance to it. She loves listening to it. If you're a huge fan of me, you will know that, because whenever she watches it or dances to the song, she used to post it either while dancing or singing any song from this artist. So she posted and was really thanking the woman. She was appreciative. She was so happy that this her song, so many of her songs kept her going all through these phases she has been, all through the stages that she has passed in these few months and weeks, that most of her songs kept her going. I know May didn't just do it just to appreciate. Yes, she did it to appreciate the artist in question, but also it's also a medium for people out there who might be passing through this marital stuff that she passed through too. They can also utilize the opportunity or look into that music and also listen to it. Who knows? They will feel all right, just like May. May is someone that appreciates even the most tiniest of the whole thing that you won't even know that a celebrity like her will come and start appreciating. But being a humble queen, being a decent queen that have good home training, she does that effortlessly. Okay, this was what she wrote. She says, at Official Nkoma, you wrote on your page that you wrote this song many years ago, but it feels like you read my mind before writing your songs, because they are always very relatable and in accordance with every phase of my life. Lord, you are my peace and you have given me everything. I have nothing else to ask for. My amazing fam, please click on the link at Official Nkoma for the full song. It is my birthday appreciation song to God Almighty. At Official Nkoma, may God continue to use you as an instrument to give hope to so many people and to remind us that he exists. There are some songs, in fact, there are some music that you will listen to. If you've lost hope before, it will just resurrect it again. This is just a very big testimony coming from May. It's a very big testimony of a truth. You don't need her to start coming out to start saying things in details, because from her words, you would detect that of a truth, this woman really passed through things. Someone that doesn't have hope again, the person will be like, why is my world turning around like this? Why are things being like this for me? God, all of a sudden, will just make things to start happening in a positive way for you. God will keep holding, uplifting, and keeping our beautiful May for us. And to that particular artist that have been doing this marvelous work in the life of our queen, God will bless her too. Most of May's fans took to the woman's page to appreciate her, to thank her for that beautiful song she released that is making our queen, that is making Queen May smile all through, that is making her to get herself, to revive her hope. So that is just it though. This is just a very big testimony. Some will see it as a small one, while some will see it as a big one. For me, it's a very big testimony, because when you walk in that person's shoe, then you will understand what May has passed through. Drop your comments via the comment section. Cheer this our beautiful May up and thank God for her. Remember, the voice behind this channel is Doris. Do have a lovely day till I come your way next time. Bye-bye.